Ofrendas have a lot of meanings depending on the person who you are doing the ofrenda for. He was one of the first mariachis in Salt Lake City. And as you can see, you see color, you see musicians, you see a big musical note and everything he ever enjoyed in life.
Tanto tiempo disfrutando.
So my name is Felipa Villagrana, and we do this altar in dedication to our family members. Started with our mom, our uncle Fidel, which recently passed, but my father-in-law, Armando Vargas Villagrana, was the first mariachi here in Utah, which was Mariachi Aguilar de Utah. And he started with his father, his brothers, and they started the first mariachi here in Utah. We have one of his suits to symbolize what he did in his life here, and he really brought the culture of the mariachi music to Utah and lived the mariachi music. Hacemos esta ofrenda para la familia de nosotros y comenzamos con mi mamá, mi tío Fidel y luego mi suegro Armando Vargas Villagrana. Él tocaba y era el primer mariachi aquí en Utah, el Mariachi Aguilar de Utah. Y aquí tenemos su traje de mariachi y él trabajaba y hacía el mariachi, vivía la música mariachi para Utah. Y aquí tenemos, él era el mariachi y con sus hermanos y su papá comenzaron aquí cuando tienen 17 años. Mariachi music is a life living stone for our culture. It's our music. It has a story behind every song and every note that is played. My father-in-law was very instrumental and knew instruments like you wouldn't believe and played everything from the violin to the trumpet to the guitarrón to the small guitar and lived music, and it told the story of their life, and it tells the story continuously on the mariachi music. La música mariachi es la música de la vida, de su corazón, de la historia que la familia vive y que tienen la cultura mejor de todo y explena todo que todos nosotros vivimos de la raza y de la gente. Es la historia más viva. La música mariachi dice la historia futura para todos. We embrace the music and the culture of what the mariachi brings. My husband and my sister-in-law sing and they dance and they do other things within the culture of the mariachi music. We need to pass this on to our family members as our children to bring this into our culture because it's in everyday society that we're living now, it's forgotten. And this is something that is, we don't want it to die within our passion. So with this altar that we make and we're doing, we do it so our children don't forget who our family is. We do it with the altar as far as our culture being the mariachi, bringing everything in. And that way our family and other families aren't forgotten. And that mariachi music is also tied into because those are stories of our past, our future, and we've got to be able to pass on our culture to our children. So, hacemos ese ofrecendo para la familia, sino que todos nosotros decimos la historia de la familia, sino que no vamos a olvidarnos de la música, de la familia, de la cultura que tenemos nosotros. Y con todo esto, todo está junto con la música de la mariachi, porque también dice la historia más de todo, con la vida y todo.
Sabor a mí, sabor a mí.